microphone for many, many years. And Maccabee always send a special respect for the woman, okay? Yeah, man, we must always respect the woman, yes? I can't hear you, Poland. We must respect the woman, yes? Remember, the woman is the mother of civilization. And the woman is the backbone of every nation. So all of the men who respect the woman, put your hand in the air and say, yeah, man. And all of the women who respect themselves, I want to hear you scream. Because you got some man think that woman is only here for one thing. But we know in Australia that woman is more than skin, flesh, and bones. This one is called, She's More Than a Sex Machine. Run it, child! Now you have some man who want like woman there if they want to alone. But woman is more than skin, flesh, and bones. Watch this! She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. And the man want a more good girl. Might as well let go get a rubber doll. And the man want a healthy girl. Might as well let go get a rubber doll. You still a want them. She a man to help every mood. The girl a war and a war company. You still a want them. She is a criminal and she is a man. If I go in a way, you still a want them. She is a teacher and she teach the youth and the future. You still a want them. She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. If God only make woman to play long game, then God wouldn't give her no brain. But to give the woman more brain and some jet, another woman have a holy percent. Woman, don't you have to want to allow. Woman is more than simple number. Doctors and lawyers don't look at the out. Even though some woman who run their own sound, and them a don't come around. She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. She's more than a sex machine. The woman is a human being. And the man want a more girl. Might as well let go get a rubber doll. And the man want a healthy girl. Might as well let go get a rubber doll. Dude, how you feeling, Ivory? That's nice. Well, as you can see, Maccabee is a very big man. 6'3", XXL, Maccabee. And Maccabee only eat good food. Maccabee is a vegan. Yeah. So we don't like fast food. Fast food is no good. As it go in, it come out too fast. And sometimes it stays in your body for years and years and years. So while I am in Poland, one place you will never see Maccabee is McDonald's. McDonald's is no good. This one is called Maccabee Don't Want No Big Mac. Watch out! Chuck! Me don't want a Big Mac, 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 me don't want a Big Mac. Chuck! Why not they take a white on it? Why not they make a rusty on it? Why not they take a white on it? Why not they? Watch out! Oh, McDonald's got some shops, E-I-E-I-O. And in these shops, he's got a lot of meat, E-I-E-I-O. With a Big Mac here, pork fat beer. Here a pig could be a horse when I go there too fast. Oh, McDonald's got some shops, E-I-E-I-O. I'm gonna tell them, we don't want a Big Mac, we don't want a Big Mac. Chop, chop, we don't want a Big Mac, we don't want a Big Mac. Yeah, we don't want a Big Mac, we don't want a Big Mac. We don't want a Big Mac, we don't want a Big Mac. Chop.
Yeah.